Hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow.
What do these ladies have in common? They're all great Russian sportswomen. What else? Meet the brand new deputies of Russia's State Duma. An old trick to keep voters' support. The party's leaders brought new MPs to the parliament, beautiful divas to stir up men's passions. 29-year-old Svetlana Korkina is one of those who posed topless. A two-time Olympic champion caused a scandal in Russia after she appeared naked in Playboy. At her first day as a parliamentarian, she's more serious about her new profession. I don't come here to get titles. I've already been named the sex symbol and the most beautiful. I've come here to work because I do want to work. And she believes women can make a difference to the parliament's work.
If having more beautiful girls, my colleagues working here will considerably increase the team attendance, we'll consider it our great input.
World-famous hot girl Alina Kabaeva, the 24-year-old rhythmic gymnast from the Duma's Youth Committee, also posed half-naked.
Famous, sexy, good-looking, obviously. The combination of these three, that what makes a great cover. Of course they're sexy. Power is sexy. They are powerful women now, so it's quite sexy.
Natalia Karpovich was a boxer and security guard before she entered politics. The mother of four children, she doesn't feel awkward about a picture of her wearing only a pair of boxing gloves.
These pictures have nothing to do with pornography or erotica. It's an art. I don't hide it from my two sons. I think a woman deserves respect if she's managed to remain beautiful after having children.
62 ladies versus 388 men in the Duma. The number of women has almost doubled since last year, which some see as a positive sign.
We've come out to the streets of Moscow to find out what do people think about this.
To show off oneself like this is a disgrace, especially for a deputy. So vulgar.
Stunning. She's beautiful. That's all that matters.
A deputy looking like that, she should represent the Russian people, not this lewdness.
Well, maybe life in our country will get better now.
Maybe, but it will certainly bring a breath of fresh air to Russia's parliament. Marie Finoshina, Russia Today.